As a storm spotter, there are several things for you to be aware of in leading up to the storms. You should remain aware that severe thunderstorms can occur at any time of the year, at any time of the day. Around here, spring and early summer, and late afternoon and evening hours tend to be the peak periods for severe weather. You should review the Skywarn resources that we have on our website at weather.gov/Lincoln. This includes upcoming training opportunities, a review of topics that you may have missed or need a refresher on, and when you are actually needed to be storm spotting. Be sure to check out safe spotting locations ahead of time and determine the distances to the fixed object. Online mapping programs can help you determine these distances. Experience has shown that things are usually at least twice as far away as you may think. We issue hazardous weather outlooks and other guidelines for storms expected over the next several days. This goes into our daily decision support services briefing or our weather story. Both of these are available on our website at weather.gov/Lincoln/DSS. If you want more detailed information, including such as the meteorology into the outlooks, you can review the information from the Storm Prediction Center. When a severe thunderstorm or tornado watch has been issued, you should follow any approaching storms by keeping an eye on the radar, any graphical short-term forecasts we issue, any storm reports available from our office or from the Storm Prediction Center page, and warnings within about 2 or 3 counties of your location. This will be a good time to gather any communications devices you need and spotting aids. And make sure you have predetermined safe shelters. One question we're often asked is from people that spotted a funnel cloud to let us know about it, but we didn't issue a warning on it. They were curious as to why. Generally, there's a couple cases that we'll issue a tornado warning for. One, either a tornado has been reported by a trained spotter or a public official, or our radar has indicated rotation, and either the storm is producing a funnel cloud or a rotating wall cloud, or the rotation indicated on the radar is persistent, and the storm is in an environment capable of producing a tornado. Studies have shown that not every rotation does produce a tornado. However, nearly 90% of them do produce wind damage and or large hail. So these kind of severe weather reports are still very valuable.